Coming to the Split Sides Comedy Club stage, give it up for Mr. Katt Williams.
Every day I'm hustling.
What's going on, Liberty City? How are you? Good to see everybody out there tonight. It's a beautiful night. DJ's playing my favorite song. Could you just play it one more time? It makes me feel strong. Like, I don't know if you've heard this song or not, but it makes me feel strong. Hold on, just play it one more time. Let me see if I can. Okay, hold on. A song like this, you need it as your alarm clock so you can wake up in the morning to some gangster shit. You just be in the bed, just waiting on it. Just go on and play it. Okay, don't play it again, sir. I'm just saying it's the shit. That's all I'm saying. The song is the shit. That's the national anthem for anybody who ever hustled at all. Even if you're a librarian, play that song in the library and see if it ain't the shit. You just be in the library, just minding your business, just.
Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm
okay, hustling. Don't play it again, sir. Don't play it again. Just saying the song's the shit, that's all I'm saying. All I'm saying, if you went to heaven, and that song was playing, you know it's finna be a party in heaven. You just walk in heaven. You just.
Every day I'm hustling.
Okay, stop it, sir. I said don't play it again. Just saying it's the shit. Saying if you went to the grocery store and that song was playing, you buy everything in that bitch, knowing you ain't got but 78 Liberty City dollars. You just in the store, just.
Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.
Okay, sir, I said don't play it again. I'm just saying the song's shit. That's all I'm saying. Saying it's good for everything. Fellas, if you're having a problem in your relationship, stop fucking your woman to slow songs. Tonight, try some special shit. Some shit you picked up from your friend Katt Williams. Fuck her to some gangster shit. Just as soon as it comes on, you just buy the bed. Just.
Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.
Shoot me looking at you like this, like I gotta go to work in the morning. What the fuck is wrong with you? Just saying the song is a shit. Just saying. If you worked at Burger Shot, somebody came through the drive-thru and ordered a number 7. You looked around, nobody was in that bitch but you. If you could just put that song on the PA system, you'd be okay. You just in the Burger Shot, just.
Every day I'm hustling.
Ladies and gentlemen, Katt Williams, I'm a rock star. Liberty City, you know what it is. Thank you so much, I appreciate you.
Welcome the pimp himself, Mr. Katt Williams.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. You're far too kind, thank you. All right, you can cut that. It's a pleasure. Pleasure to be here in Liberty City. Ow! Liberty City, all party, all the time. Crazy Liberty City. Anything goes. Everything's crazy. Weed is illegal. Ain't that a motherfucker? They should have put that in the motherfucking brochure. Feel free to come to Liberty City, but weed is illegal. Kind of cockamamie shit is this? Weed is illegal. How the fuck can you make a plant illegal? Weed is just a plant. It's just a plant. It just grows like that. And if you should happen to set it on fire, there are some effects. That's not the same as drugs. Drugs, you got to do shit to it chemically. You got to add baking soda, water, stir it up. I don't know the recipe. I'm just saying there's some shit you got to do to it. It's ridiculous. Weed ain't never hurt nobody. Aspirin is perfectly legal, but if you take 13 of them motherfuckers, it'll be your last headache. Long as you've been living, you ain't never heard of a motherfucker overdose on marijuana. You might have thought that nigga was dead. He ain't dead. He gonna wake up in 30 minutes, hungry enough to eat up everything in your house. That's the side effects. Hungry, happy, sleepy. That's it. Meanwhile, legal pills got side effects to it. Yeah, side effects. And the side effect is worse than the shit that it's curing. And I'm thinking nobody's noticing this but me. I'm just saying, if I'm taking some shit for asthma, I don't need the side effect to be shortness of breath. That's what the fuck I came to you for. A lot of crazy shit in Liberty City. I've been all around this motherfucker. I ain't seen a dog or a cat yet. Just thought about it, didn't you? Go ahead, think back. No, that wasn't a dog. That was probably a short person like myself, bending over to pick up something. You might have thought it was a dog. It's not a Rottweiler motherfucker, that's me. Drop some money. No dogs, no fucking cats. And I know you're thinking, well, how's that important? Because what's next? Short people? Where they gonna cut the line? 5'5"? 5'6"? Who the fuck? You don't know. You don't know. Just one day, whoosh, all the short people gone. It'll just be you tall-ass freaks left here to fend for yourselves. Don't ask me to pick up shit from down there. I can't do it because I ain't fucking here. Me or the dogs or the cats. It's a crazy place. Everything's crazy about here. The fans in Liberty City are crazy. Let me just say something. If you 6'99", don't walk up on me all aggressive trying to tell me how much you love me. You scaring the shit out of me. Hey, son, welcome to Liberty City, son. You funny as fuck, son. Wait a minute. Lady, I don't let motherfuckers just spit on me while they talking. That's ridiculous. You got a guy selling CDs? Motherfucker won't even tell you what's on the CD. He done wrote his name in crayon on the CD, just passing it to you. Passed it to me so fast I'd already bought it before I even knew what was going on. I just walked up to him. Just, hey, how you doing? What the fuck? A CD? Here's five. What the fuck just happened? Why everything gotta move so fast around here anyway? I want to slow down and relax, but you can't do that no way because weed is illegal. Anyway, that's been all my motherfucking time. Thank you so much, Liberty City. I appreciate it. Thanks for the love. Katt Williams. Have a good night.
Let's hear it, Liberty City, for Mr. Katt Williams.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. You can cut that, sir. Thank you, Liberty City. What a pleasure to be here at this motherfucking club. You are kicking the shit out of the club on the other side of town. Club bullshit. I'll never play there again. It's like living in a studio apartment again. You ever been in a studio apartment? It's ridiculous. Because it's got everything but nothing. Like, you see the living room. It's right there. There's the kitchen corner right there set up. It's just so small. You can do everything from the center. You become a spider. You just, oh, wait a minute, hold on. That's my fax machine. Got it. All right, then. Let me open up the refrigerator. Who left my shower curtain open like that? That is ridiculous. Somebody's at the door. Hello? Hey, come on in and sit on the couch. Well, it's a love seat, but you can sit. That's how that other club was, just that small. I'm enjoying being here in Liberty City. It's crazy. Gotta have a car here, it would seem, because you motherfuckers walk too fast for me. Liberty's. Where the fuck? Are y'all going somewhere? Is there a rave or some shit that I don't know about that everybody's rushing to get to? 3 o'clock in the morning, 5 o'clock in the morning, 9, noon, 3, motherfucker. Just, if you're not careful, you'll accidentally be walking with them. Don't even have anywhere to go. You was just trying to ask if there was a bean machine somewhere in the local vicinity so you could get you a bean, a frappe, a cappuccino or something. So you just walking like this, like, excuse me, is there a coffee shop around here? I've already passed it by the time I got done walking. You can't talk to the girls. The girls move too fast. They sure are pretty in Liberty City, though. Pretty girls in Liberty City, but they're moving. Fucking, you're like an auctioneer. Excuse me, man. Excuse me, do you have a husband? Hi, I'm new to Liberty. They're gone. Gone. It's moving so fucking fast. It's ridiculous. So I decided I was going to get a car, but you got to be careful. Got to be careful, because shopping for a car is dangerous. If you got a raggedy car, you go to the lot. These motherfuckers keep trying to trick you. Don't take the test drive. That's all I'm going to say. Don't take the fucking test drive. Test drive is the trick. It's to show you how much better this shit is than your shit, so you can't even go back to your car again. Here I've been sitting on vinyl with creases on it. My back done become accustomed to the raggedness of the seat. These motherfuckers put me in a chair. I didn't even want to drive the car. I wanted to watch television. I was just laying there comfortable. Test drive it. Test drive it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Especially if you ain't got good credit, because they become two different salespersons. Right when you first walk in, they the friendliest motherfuckers in the world. Make you feel good about yourself. How are you, sir? Might I offer you some popcorn, some cheese bits, and some coffee? Well, that's an odd combination, but I haven't had popcorn in a while. Don't mind if I do. Thank you. Coffee, yes. Yes, I'll have. And you said cheese bits? I don't think I'm even familiar with cheese bits. Of course I have some, and they wine you and dine you, make you feel good about it, and then they go in the back room and check your fucking credit and come out like you're an alien from another land. Just, sir, I just ran your credit score. You think this is a motherfucking game? Huh? Sir, let me just say, if you had $35,000 cash, I couldn't let you put 10% down on a car that costs $9. Do you understand what the fuck? Get the... What we can do is we can recommend you to a Liberty City transit official who can give your motherfucking ass a bus pass till you learn how to properly use credit. Y'all been great. I've been Katt Williams. Thank you so much, Liberty City.